Hello good people. Welcome to my channel Desi Canadian Guy. Are you a student? Then maybe you are also aiming to study in Canada. Nowadays, most of the prospective students are looking for a chance to do this. Why is it so? Canada gives many opportunities and benefits to the students. After completing education, it is easy to get citizenship from the country. Apart from that, some of the best universities around the world are in Canada. How to select the best cities for education? When you are looking forward to enrolling at a university, you need to look for the best, since it will have a great impact on your coming future. It is here at the university where you will make new connections, memories, career paths, etc. So, you must choose your university wisely. The city where you will live and study is also important. Before you study abroad, you need to find out if the city you are going to live in is the right city for you. For you, we are sharing some points that you should check before deciding which city you should live in while studying. Security. Safety comes first if you are planning to live abroad in a new place. You don't know anything about the place, so you need to make sure you are safe in the foreign city. Hence, you need to find out as much as you can about the city you are willing to live in. You need to know how to keep yourself safe among the unknown. Student employment. If you are willing to study abroad, you might want to get a job to pay off your expenses. Most international students looking for a city with many job opportunities. It is one of the factors they consider before selecting the place they want to live in. A growing city with more opportunities and good universities to offer is a good option for students. Lifestyle. When you are planning to study abroad, you should also look for a city that gives you an enjoying lifestyle. This could be by skiing, skating, or through good bars and restaurants that give you an enjoyable time. People of the city. The neighborhood matters a lot to a foreign student, since the student will have to interact with the most people in the city should be friendly and welcoming, so that they might help out in case there is an emergency. Living cost of the city. Some cities are too expensive to live in. When a student is in a foreign country, he will have to bear a lot of expenses. If the living cost is too high, then it will be difficult for the student to continue his studies. List of best cities for students in Canada. City Best University. Ottawa University of Ottawa. Quebec University of Quebec. Vancouver University of British Columbia. Montreal University de Montréal. Toronto University of Toronto. Ottawa. Ottawa is a small city in the Ontario province of Canada. General, students suggest the city as the best city because of its liveliness, the cost of living, and the education it can provide. Ottawa was suggested as the best city to study in Canada by most of the international students. From this, you can tell that the city has to offer a lot of variations to foreigners. Quebec. It is one of the French-spoken cities in Canada. Hence, students might find it a bit difficult to adjust to Quebec. Among the population, there is only 1.5% of people speaking English here in Quebec. However, that doesn't make it an unwanted city in Canada. In the Quebec province, the city of Quebec gets the most visitors from around the world. The city attracts many people due to its lively festivals and celebrations. In the city, winter is celebrated uniquely with its ice castle and sculptures. There are also skiing events that people can enjoy. If you want to celebrate winter, then come and visit Quebec. It is here where the cold, white season becomes colorful and vibrant. Vancouver. Vancouver has the highest cost in Canada. You might think it is not a student-friendly city, but Vancouver ranked as the top 17th best cities for students in QS rating. Nature in the city gives people options for many adventures like hiking, skiing, etc. These adventures are something students look forward to while staying abroad. Hence many students apply to live in the city of Vancouver. Montreal. Montreal is also cosmopolitan. Mostly because of the number of good universities in the city, there are a large number of immigrants. The education quality is very good and the popular universities that attract international students. The city has two different languages. French is the main communication language among people of Montreal. Toronto. Another one of the expensive countries in Toronto. It is the capital of the city and contains 17% of foreign students. It is the 34th best city in the QS ratings. The city offers foreign students a good education and job opportunities.